The fact that girls watch serial killer documentaries to relax, and y'all still play with their feelings? Damn.